promoters of all the SME companies, merchant bankers, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning and a very warm welcome to all of you for celebrating the achievement of an important milestone of the 200th SME listing on NSE Emerge.
National Stock Exchange मुझे इस बात की खुशी है कि आज नेशनल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज के एसएमई की लिस्टिंग प्लेटफॉर्म को की शुरुआत भी हुई है और 200 एमएसएमई इस प्लेटफॉर्म के द्वारा इस क्षेत्र में नए से प्रवेश कर रही है। मैं नेशनल स्टॉक एक्सचेंज को और विशेष रूप से एमएसएमई के प्रोपराइटर्स को आज के इस हिस्टोरिकल इवेंट के उपलक्ष्य में बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ और शुभेच्छाएं देता हूँ। आप सबको पता ही है कि हमारे देश के उत्पादन में 29% कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन एमएसएमई का है। हमारा जो एक्सपोर्ट होता है उसमें 40% एक्सपोर्ट एमएसएमई के द्वारा होता है और अभी तक देश में 11 करोड़ रोजगार एमएसएमई के द्वारा निर्माण हुए हैं। हमारा ये टारगेट है कि हमारे देश को अगर जो प्रधानमंत्री जी का सपना है $5 बिलियन की इकोनॉमी को बनाने का, तो उसमें सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट रोल एमएसएमई का है और इसलिए हमने ये लक्ष्य तय किया है कि हम हमारी कोशिश होगी कि अगले 5 साल में जो एमएसएमई का जीडीपी ग्रोथ में 29% हिस्सा है को बनाकर कम से कम 50% तक ले जाने का हमने हमारा उद्देश्य सामने रखा है। बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं देता हूँ और मेरा विश्वास है कि निश्चित रूप से ये कंपनियाँ जो हैं ये और आगे बढ़ेगी और इनकी सक्सेस स्टोरी ये बाकी लोगों के लिए इंस्पायरेशन और मोटिवेशन देगी। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। नमस्कार।
Happy to celebrate this important milestone of 200 listings, and it's very symbolic that we see women entrepreneurs rising to the spirit and actually having their companies coming on the platform and listed themselves. At Emerge, we are very proud to have women entrepreneurs on our platform, their companies being listed, and we thought that this is a very apt opportunity for these entrepreneurs to be felicitated because they become the encouraging role models across the Indian boundaries to help women actually empower themselves and rise to this entrepreneurial spirit.
Well, I feel that everybody starts small and there's always a chance for growth, and with NSE helping us and guiding us into the capital market, it's a great opportunity for small companies like ours to go big and generate funds and grow in the Indian market. And well, nothing jitna bhi bole kam hai for the women entrepreneurs who are actually seeing that these things happen. Like my wife Reshma, where we started from with just one store and 3 karigars, today what we have is all because of NSE and a lot of other investors who believed in us and we are very thankful to the investors who have believed in our company and believed in our struggle and hard work.
It's yeah, like Riya said, it's definitely a lot to do with the support that we've received from the NSE and from our investors. The faith that they've placed in us and the ability that, you know, there are so many openings that we can now actually access. So like Rachna said, I think women are finding their new, you know, their new walk, the new support system that's allowing us to come out, and, you know, kind of the right guidance at the right time makes a huge difference. So I'm so proud that, you know, we are having something like this, and it's a momentous thing to say that we have so many women entrepreneurs actually on board the NSE, and it is amazing the amount of support that we've received as well. Besides having the two of us for support, we have also had everybody from the NSE actually plugging us for everything. So it's a great day for us as well.
Thank you.
Thanks. And I take this opportunity to thank each and every of my promoter for being a part of this journey. And Reshma, congratulations, and thank you for being part of this journey.
Thank you.